Would you shut the fuck up and sit down? I got someone I want to introduce you to.
City Basra
John.
Was the scene of some of
Meet
the war's
John.
Heaviest fighting so far.
John.
British officials
John.
Also say the body of the man
John.
Known as Chemical Ali
Meet
was found
John.
In the rubble of his bombed
John.
Home in Basra.
Meet
General
John.
Ali Hassan al-Majid,
John.
One of Saddam Hussein's
Meet
cousins, allegedly
John.
Ordered an attack
John.
On Kurds in northern Iraq
Meet John.
In 1988.
John.
President Bush is in Northern
Meet
Ireland
John.
Discussing the war and
John.
Post-war plans with
Meet
British Prime
John.
Minister Tony Blair. Blair and
John.
Bush are expected to issue
Meet
a statement
John.
Tomorrow on the role they
John.
Want the United Nations to
Meet
play
John.
In rebuilding the country.
Meet John.
Those are the headlines making
John.
News at this hour. Another update
Meet John.
At the half hour.
You got smoking gun, which the United States has been looking for in Iraq. Materials are undergoing further testing. Here's Ryan Schultz, that is in the U.S. Army's 101st Airborne Division at a complex in Hindia, back to central Iraq.
Savings time.
Ninny has
Pictures of Baghdad, where United States troops pushed into key landmarks earlier today. Hello from Kuwait City.
Soldiers from the 101st Airborne have been inspecting two sites for the presence of possible chemical agents east of Karbala in central Iraq. The first site, an agricultural complex, where they found a large number of weapons, a large weapons cache of conventional weapons, and out back, a large number of drones with some kind of chemicals in them. Well, today they tested some of those chemicals inside those drones that were hidden in some bunkers behind one of the buildings, and the test came back positive for nerve agent and a blister agent. The 101st does not consider those tests to be conclusive. They're not sure exactly what they have, and they've invited in another group
of experts. U.S. troops rumbled through central Baghdad today and took over Saddam Hussein's main palace.